Learning and our dear educators. We are consciousness.